I thought we did something to the Lebanese embassy then.
I'm gonna be the locksmith again. I like him. Oh, sorry, did I fuck it up?
No.
Wee.
I seem to be detecting a mole in our company.
What the mole? Moly, moly, moly. These grenades.
Nope.
Oh, the smoke bombs. Run?
It's all your fault. I blame you for everything.
Run.
Oh no. I am very skilled at this game.
He blew up. Other way. Run! Oh no. Oh no.
Oh. Seems I forgot what the mole could do.
Oh, that's meant to be a dog, fucking hell. I hadn't noticed. Well, I'm almost dead.
I'm at the place for the second floor. I wonder if I can just leave without you.
Yeah, doctor. Well, I'm fucking dead, so I'm happy.
I can't go to the second floor without you.
I'm in the tree. No, that doesn't go there. What are you doing?
Don't worry, you now have a tree heart.
Thank you. That's great. I'm proud.
I'm going this way. I feel like the Kool-Aid guy.
Oh yeah.
How could you?
Betrayal! We're not very good at this, are we?
Oh, whoops. All planned. 100% planned. Nothing went wrong. Telling you nothing.
No!
I used up all my smoke bombs and I got away, leaving you to die.
No, I'm fine.
Straight for those other two guys that were here to go after you. Oops. I'm looking for at the second floor. No.
These zombies are very stupid. Yeah, boy. Givala.
They know I'm here. They knew I was here. Now they know I'm here again. I think the best time for this was something like, it was either 4 seconds or 4 minutes. I doubt we'll do either.
Why are we going to the street level again?
Don't. There's some guy here. Oh, that's a dog.
Is it? I can't tell.
I can tell by the paw prints on the ground. Oh, you can go past the security alarms with those.
Yeah, boy. Let's try not to fucking... Thank God you're here. Fucking hell. I'm a sneaky, sneaky man. Oh, there's bloaters in there. Don't go in there. Hey, Nash.
Yeah.
You're about to be in trouble.
Nah, I'm fine. I'm hidden in a bush. That's all I needed to do.
Bon oui. We're not doing too great, are we?
I'm fine-ish.
Fuck you, dog. Nash, get here! Get here! Did you just break through the door?
Yeah. Told you I was the Kool-Aid man.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Did you steal? Yeah. That was beautiful.
Is there an exploding guy in that room?
Yes. And fire's done. Puff!
Are you hacking these without hacking them?
No.
Is that just hacking them randomly?
I think so. We are nothing but bushes. Get in the fucking car, get in the fucking car. We had like a zombie just sort of like swiggity swooting.
I wonder what the actual version of this game looks like.
But for now, we're doing this. Hold on.